Is this meant to be?
You there! Stop!
This evil boy has profaned the gods. His punishment will be an example and an atonement.
Priest, what has the boy done to deserve this?
This has nothing to do with you. Back away. The boy will get what he deserves.
I serve Sobek. I serve Sobek. I am a slave.
Boy, what are you accused of?
I was charged with ferrying 2 gold Sobeks to Crocodilopolis. Just out of port, my ship sank by the lighthouse. I almost drowned. The statues were lost. I didn't steal them.
Silence! And you, step back, Sahedi.
Wait. Do not threaten me, Neb. I am a Magi. If the boy speaks the truth, I will find your gold Sobeks. If he lies, he is yours to deal with. I should check the big Octarim ship.
Stealing from a god is the gravest of blasphemy. No punishment is too great for such a man. Yes, yes, then.
Recent shipwreck. This could be it. The golden statue of Sobek. Beautifully made. Just as the boy said it would be. Golden statue of Sobek. It is beautiful. The boy tells the truth. I should return these gold Sobeks to that odious priest.
think something's out here. Close. Well, but for sure it's...
Sobek is swift to judge the profaners. His many teeth will devour the unworthy.
Priest, I have your precious golden Sobeks. Your novice spoke the truth.
This useless boy has been constant trouble. Many more punishments await him for his carelessness.
Your base clothing is just a mask for cowardice! God, the gods, I hate masks.
This has nothing to do with you, Saeti. Crawl back into your desert hole!
I am Medjay, you dishonorable dog.
I have the authority here, Medjay. Gods!
Hey, run!
Whoa!
What do I do now? The temple will not accept me.
Sobek has left the fate of this gold with you. You can return to the temple or to your family. The choice is yours.
May Sobek be with you.
Whatever you do, do it honorably. Egypt needs priests who do not wear masks.
Listen.